Hey guys, it's Rex from Six Star Game Promos. We are playing on MCSG with Tina.
Hello.
Hello.
I sound like Malik.
My route's west.
Okay.
So yeah, it's a pretty good route, I would have to say myself. West is over here. You did?
Ah. Yeah.
Okay, almost follow me.
Am I following you?
Follow me.
But I almost died.
Where are you? Oh, I see you. Right here. Turn around. There you are, right here.
What?
Right here.
Oh, I see you, okay.
Yeah.
Wee.
This is kind of I don't know if this guy's going my route. I'd rather him not. Yeah, he is. No, he's not. Maybe he is. I don't know.
I could light him on fire, because that's all I have.
No, I don't think he came.
Okay, he didn't come.
Okay, good. This is a tier 2 right here. Under here. That's a tier 2. That's a tier 1. There's a tier 2 upstairs up here. There's a tier 2, in this place. Yeah, I have an iron chest plate for you.
I have a diamond. Oh, I have one.
Okay. I don't want to put on my armor yet, because I don't have a sword.
No, good idea. I'm not going to do that.
And then you go out the front door. Where did you go?
Right.
Oh, okay. We're going to go out the front door, and we go over here. And we're just going to go up here.
Okay.
And this is kind of like a chess route video. It's cool.
I haven't played on this map since, like, oh my god, I haven't played on this map for, like, 2 months.
Yeah, see, this guy's going toward, oh, no, he's not. Okay, thank god. And then you come here. Oh, yes, he is. No, he's going for the hangar. Oh, that's where there's all the tier 2s, like, double tier 2s.
Oh,
that's not double tier 2s, but, like, tier 2s and stuff. We can get him stuck. Oh, no, I'm going for it.
Yeah, he has an iron chest plate and stuff.
Yeah, I'm going for it.
I'm just coming for backup, cause y'all.
Yeah. There's gonna be a double chest.
Don't touch me.
There's gonna be a. Do you need help?
No, he doesn't have a weapon, but.
Okay, I'm gonna open a double chest. All right, 3, 2, 1. Get close to it.
Wait, where? What?
Right. You see, like, the big door, opened. Go.
Oh yeah, I see it. Get okay. Us weapons.
Oh, this guy is.
Any help?
Yeah, no, I got a. Oh, he just lit me on fire, but I have the sword.
Okay, I'm coming. I have a sword.
No, I got him.
Okay.
51 points, cool. All right, we're pretty set.
Okay, do you have a wooden sword?
I have a stone sword, actually.
Okay.
All right, you're good.
So this. Do you need any armor?
It's kind of decked me out, right? Oh. Here's that.
Thank you.
So we actually have the same armor bars, I think.
Yeah, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah.
Yeah, I have 7 too. Do you have an iron or?
Yeah. I have a diamond.
Okay. Well, did you get everything in here? Yeah. All right, we're good to go. Now, follow me. We're gonna go and get some more. I don't know if these are tier twos or what, but we're gonna go. My route's at least decently long.
All right, and there isn't that many people left. There's only 12.
I see people. I see a team down there. I see a team down there.
Should we go?
Through unloaded chunks. This is my route, anyways.
Oh, okay.
This is a tier 2. There's a diamond for you.
Okay, I got it. Oh, wait, here's your pants.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, we need to find a crafting table.
Yeah, we can go to a crafting table. I have 2 iron, too.
Okay, so, do you need a stick?
I have a stick.
Okay.
So scaling this mountain is the
airport. Oh my god, I almost fell.
All right. So I saw the people over there. I don't know if we should go after them because I don't see them anymore. Oh wait, no, I see them. They're over there. They're running away from us.
Are they stacked?
Nah, not really.
No.
They have leather and gold. It's not that great.
Okay, let's go.
You scared me. yeah, let's go.
Or not.
There, here's a chest right here. This is a tier 1. Just take the food out of that. All right.
So what should we talk about?
I don't know.
Should we talk about?
I think we should talk about.
Oh, our new faction series.
Oh yeah. So Tina and I have started a faction series on the Archon. I don't know if you've seen the first episode or not. I don't know when this is going up, but if you haven't seen it, definitely go check it out. If it's not up yet, it will be out within the next day or two. So yeah, it's a really great series with we're actually in like the best faction on the server, which is really cool. We get like raids and like fights right off the bat, so it's really nice.
It's really fun, actually.
It's actually really fun. Yeah, and there, I mean, it is a little laggy, but that's just the server.
Yeah, it'll improve, I'm sure.
Yeah, it will definitely improve. Probably, maybe, sort of hope. but yeah, if you guys have not checked that out, be sure to check that out on both of our perspectives, because we have, you know, unique stuff that we both do, and yeah. It's been really cool. I actually talked to a guy and about raid control. Here's a crafting table, by the way.
Okay, good.
I talked to a guy about raid control, which is like, you know, missions and stuff. So we're gonna have a, like a raid control too, where like they give us missions and we do them. So it's gonna be really fun, really entertaining. And if you guys are like from like the factions, welcome to our channels. Cause
yeah. Oh wait, right here.
Yeah. Oh, you made me a diamond sword.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a diamond sword?
I don't have a sword. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, thanks. But yeah, that's a new series on our channels, like a kind of like a collaboration between me and Tina, but like forever.
Yeah.
It's not like a one-time thing. We're gonna have
We're gonna do it as long as possible, as long as the server's up.
Yeah, and
as long as we have our computers, because I get mine taken away a lot. Oops.
Yeah. See, I refuse my taking away of my computer.
Yeah, like I get mad when they take it away, but if I don't refuse. Oh.
Yeah.
Rude. You close it on me. This.
Yeah, but you can't get out without closing.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh, he's in the building. Okay. Oh. Yeah, it's full iron. Okay.
Oh god.
He's running.
Why are you running? Oh, I got it.
I got him.
Oh.
I just kind of, like, destroyed him. That's cool.
Okay.
Is this sword actually here, or is it, like, on the other side? Okay. I have a diamond. Here you go.
I don't need it.
Take it.
But okay.
Yeah. What if we find another diamond, you know?
Oh.
You never know. All right.
Do you have a bow?
I have a bow. Let's kind of, like, I'm going to light a campfire right here. I'm going to, like, go and throw out all this good stuff. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we
oh,
go.
Oh, I just threw out a stick. Sorry, not sorry.
It's all good. I got a stick.
Okay, good.
I have an extra iron, so I'm going to make that flint and steel. Do you need flint and steel? Because I can spare one.
I have one.
All right. So I have 3 flint and steels now, because, you know, YOLO. Yeah, this is, where the hell is the entrance?
Right.
Oh, there's a guy. There's two people down there.
I think it's right. No, wait.
The entrance to the sewers is down here.
Should we go back down, or should we like, kill those people?
I really can't.
Oh, yeah, they're in the sewers.
Yeah, they're in the sewers, but I can't see when I fight in the sewers.
Yeah, should we just let's stay up here?
Yeah, I kind of want to like follow them to like where they're
yeah,
going.
Yeah, same.
Though.
I mean, I want to go
oh,
kill them.
Oh, they're like literally right under corn, though. They're right here. Oh, no, they're going to swim up. They're going to swim up.
Oh, God, they're coming. Just hide back here.
I'm just going to have my arrow ready. They're failing.
But I'm just like waiting for him to come up. Oh, yeah. They're not coming.
I think they're just bad at.
Yeah, they're just bad.
Yeah. Come on. Watch us get snuck up on. That would be great.
Okay, I'll watch out.
They're actually just not coming though. They're going back. They're going back.
Come on, mate.
I think they're going. No, they're going up the ladder. This is even better. Oh, are they going to go up the ladder? Because, you know, they can't ride the water, so they're going to go up the ladder.
Oh, yeah, they're coming.
They are there. I want to get there faster. Yeah, I don't think they can see because it's black, correct?
Yeah.
I think they're going back down the ladder.
Can they, like, not?
They're shifting.
They know shifted. We're here.
They
but...
know we're here, yeah. Oh? They're both down there. They're both down there.
Just look at me.
Oh. Hey. This is how we like.
It looks funny when you look up. It's just like.
It is. It does. I'm going to go on F5 and do
they're
that.
They're not coming. That's rude.
Yeah, that's.
Oh, I see one of their names. Oh, I see both of them.
Oh, there. Are they going? There. I feel like we should just. How about one of us goes from over there and one of us goes from down there? Over here.
Should we?
Flank them? Oh, wait. They're going over there now. What the hell?
Can they, like, make up their minds?
Jesus, where... Is there another... Is there... I'm gonna follow their names. I don't want to let them get away. Oh, wait, no, I think there's a way up over here, too.
Oh, yeah, yeah, there is. They're trying to find a way to avoid us.
Yeah.
Nah.
Oh, they're coming up, they're coming up, they're coming up.
Wait, where's the...
It's right here, it's right here, it's right here.
Oh, my God, I'm scared.
They see us.
Hey, should I light a fire?
I'm nice. I'm bowing them.
Okay.
I got one, I got one. God, I'm going for it.
All right, I'm coming.
Where's the other guy?
He's right there.
I got it, I got this.
Great.
Nice.
Nice, all right. All right. So, two us. People till deathmatch.
Yes, that was nice. That was good play.
Nice. Okay,
oh,
we...
One person till deathmatch.
Oh.
Woo!
That was a nice game.
Yeah, that was.
Pretty good.
My route OP, right?
Very OP.
It actually is pretty good, though.
Yeah, I never actually thought that this game would be this good and, like, short.
Yeah, it's gone.
I thought it would be, like, long and...
Yeah.
Because that's how the games on this map are usually.
Yeah, because people, like, go off to the edge of the map. Usually.
Yeah, like, now.
Yeah.
Like, one of these people are probably at the edge of the map.
Most likely. Oh, and no. One's right here.
Oh, yay.
How did they get there? Oh, there's another one over here.
Oh,
we're all here.
Yay.
Oh, this guy has nothing, though. He's going up. He's going up. Oh, he's going to die with my bows. He's going to die with my arrows.
The other guy had, I believe, just a leather helmet.
Yes.
Nice.
All right. I guess we'll just go up anyways because we're going to...
All right. Deathmatch.
Ah! I'm going down now. Ah, I was an F5.
I better not fall. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Because I always fall. So.
Yeah.
Oh, not good. Geez. There's always leftover stuff, so.
There is?
Yeah, I don't know why. There's always, like, leftovers.
Yeah, I'm just going to put all my crap in here.
Is it just me or do I have speed too?
Yeah, I think we do.
Yeah, I think up here we do.
I'm gonna jump.
Oh yeah, down. Like the floor looks enchanted or something.
Oh. I'm gonna make some arrows. I have 45 arrows now. GG.
I have 4.
Oh, you want half of mine?
No, I'll just take like a little more. I don't need that many.
Okay, I'll give you half of half. So okay. 11 basically. Yeah! Oh. Alright, oh, this guy. Oh.
We're gonna die. We can't take.
We can't take him. Oh God! 3, 2, 1, die! Oh. here, fair fight. I have an iron sword, so we'll do fair fight.
Yeah, here.
Oh what?
No, use your diamond sword.
Do you have a diamond sword?
Nope.
That's not a fair fight. We're gonna do iron.
Yes, it is.
No, iron sword. No! No!
Yay!
No!
Yay!
Thank you. Well, guys, thanks so much for watching that episode of The Hunger Games with Tina. Links will be in the description below. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to Tina, subscribe to me if you're new. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace!
Yay!